Hi, I'm Jessica Dunker with the Iowa Restaurant Association. We're excited to present our Professional Chefs Competition for Salad Dressings. Linda Funk from the Soy Foods Council is going to introduce each of the chefs in their restaurants. Linda?
Hi, I'm Linda Funk from the Soy Foods Council. We're actually at Brazen Open Kitchen here in Dubuque, and Chef Kevin Scharf is going to be talking about his creation for the soy salad dressing event. Let's go inside and see what Chef Kevin is cooking up.
Everyone, my name is Kevin Scharf. I am the chef owner of Brazen Open Kitchen here in Dubuque, Iowa. And today we are going to be making a charred green onion miso ranch dressing for our summer salad. So this amount that I have here is one full package of the silken tofu, and this is going to make you about 6 to 8 servings. So pretty much perfect for a couple nights in a row of the dressing. So we're going to start with the silken tofu. We want all the juice and everything that comes out of the package, okay? So don't try to strain it. We want all that liquid in there. For this recipe, we're actually using a vegan mayonnaise. You can use regular mayonnaise if you'd like. This will be a little bit less rich than a regular mayo. A little rice wine vinegar. We want to keep the same flavor profile. So we're already using a miso. We got the earthiness of the charred green onion. So really, we just want to kind of keep enhancing those similar flavors. Now we're going to use a brown miso. You can use white miso, brown miso, doesn't matter. The charred green onions. The garlic. And then now we're going to start adding all of our ranch-esque flavors. So we got a little Dijon mustard. We have our paprika, our cayenne, and then our herbs that'll bring it all together. So we have some chives, we have some parsley, and we have some dill. And really the herbs just give it that fresh kind of pop that you're looking for out of a dressing. Then the moment of truth. So the best part of the silken tofu is how well it blends. And so by being able to show you, super smooth. All right, so now that we've made our ranch dressing from the silken tofu, we need something to do with it. And so what better right now than a super local fresh summer salad? So this salad is actually currently on our menu. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take ribbons of squash. So we have yellow squash. We have zucchini. That's a popular thing that we like to do here is shave things super thin, keep them raw, and it has a little bit of the crisp crunch that you'll be looking for in this salad. So we have some cabbage here that we charred. You can use a cast iron skillet, you can use a flat top. Pickled red onions, we want a little bit of acid in there. Local sweet corn. Fresh cherry tomatoes. And once again, fresh herbs. We have parsley and basil in here. We're going to use half of it because we're going to use some of it as a garnish as well. A little bit of salt. Then we're going to take our silken tofu dressing that we made. And all we're going to do is just toss this up. And now we're going to artfully build this in the bowl. So we have some candied peanuts. It's always nice to add a little bit extra crunch. And then what we do is we sugar them and then we bake them in the oven just to give them a little bit of sweetness as well. So we'll garnish with those. And then finish on top with just some fresh herbs. And there you go. You have a beautiful summer salad made with silken tofu with a ranch dressing.
But let me just give you a little background. Maury knew the Soft Silken Tofu Company has been a partner with us in the last, probably the last 3 or 4 years. They send the soft silken tofu to the chefs, and the chefs then make their creation. The beautiful thing about soft silken tofu is that it's shelf stable. So you can put it in your pantry and use it whenever you want. What I would hope that you would do is go to the Soy Foods Council website and look at all the mini health benefits, along with all the delicious recipes that we have using Mori Nu's soft silken tofu.